6,000 people in 50 countries. And every day, a two-person financial operation. You and us.